The blanket was the nicest thing under the tree, and now Mom is. The Hendersons aren't like the other families in the neighborhood who leave their tree up too long. Real men don't need an axe to chop down a tree. They snap it off, barehanded.
I got it, didn't I?
Sometimes you choose the Christmas tree. Sometimes the Christmas tree chooses you. This year, Christmas came early. It left early, too.